Evening, that smile, that voice, they will be the enduring memories of Olivia Newton-John, who was today farewelled by the city that held her so dear. Among the sombre and tearful tributes from Olivia's closest family and friends was music, stories and gratitude for her work in cancer research. Mark Burrows begins our coverage.
Olivia's last performance, a set.